Is there a vegan alternative?
Oh! Oh! No! Oh, no!
Yo estoy muerto. Nah, ha sido un poco troleado esto de aquí, ¿eh? Hacernos este dragón. ¡Uf! Qué flan más bueno del real, tú. ¡Oh! ¿Qué? No me lo puedo creer, tío. No me lo puedo creer, tío. No me lo puedo creer, tío. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them down. It's ancient Chinese. Hey.
You Buff me. This is why you trust your top laner. The Ornn situation has developed not necessarily to the turret's advantage. Conditioning. Top lane is really fucking hard.
Oh, well played, mid is over.
I see, I do.
White Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my top.
In terms of human male to female Pokemon breeding, Vaporeon is the most compatible Pokemon for humans. Not only are they in the field egg group, which mostly consists of mammals, Vaporeon are an average. Wait, sorry, I need to keep fight. Why would they do that? I don't think. Vaporeon are an average of 3'3 tall and 63.9 pounds. That means they're large enough to be able to handle human dicks. and with their impressive base stats for HP and access to acid armor, you can be rough with them. Due to their mostly water-based biology, there's no doubt in my mind that an aroused Vaporeon would be incredibly wet. So wet that you could easily have sex with one for hours without getting sore. They can also learn the moves Attract, Baby Doll Eyes, Captivate, Charm, and Tailwind, along with not having fur to hide nipples, so it'd be incredibly easy for one to get you in the mood. With their abilities Water Absorb and Hydration, they can easily recover from fatigue with enough water. No other Pokémon comes close to this level of compatibility. Also, fun fact, if you pull out enough, you can make your Vaporeon turn white. Vaporeon is literally built for human dick. Ungodly defense stat and high HP.
What?! What the fuck was that, man?!
I just creep block to the moon, actually. Alright.
Who's my ult?
Oh, Paris is coming top.
I don't know if we kill this, by the way. Let's just do it.
My bad, completely yawned. You're just a noble sacrifice. Or you just live.
Dude, it's fine as well.
It's okay, it's shut down for Yumi.
Fuck.
Alright, okay, well, I mean,
pissed off now, because he just misses cannon wave as well.
I should've gotten shit to give her kills, not the line.
What the fuck?
No way.
Good job, car, Ras Ranch, under you, here.
Performance looks what the fuck? what the fuck?
No way! No!
I should be hitting monsters. I should be doing this. I do this at level 1 and then don't. Do not steal this from me. Be a good person.
What the fuck, man? Where is my jungle? What ability was even that?
Our top lane is also good.
Ah!
Wait, he just ghosted on me. He's level 5. Wait.
Nailed it.
What the fuck?
What?
What the fuck?
An auto attack or two left.
What is that doing? What are you doing, man? Please play like human. Okay, so I get a double kill now? Thank you.
No. Okay. It's slow, I'm coming from the right.
Yo, I go! That was the fucking Ornn angle!
That was pretty sick.
Yumi burns! She burns! Yep. It is flammable! Baron, you Baron.
Yep, yay!
No. Good clicks!
Did you catch both of them?
I won simply as a result of my superior clicking methodology, taught to me by God himself, the second version of Vhagar, aka Vhagar V2.
The vibe is feeling strong, it was small, turn to a friendship, a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood comes first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone.
Kill.
Oh, Dragon. What the fuck? Wait!
Wow!
Oh, what the fuck? Das ist fickend und verrückt. Why is no one helping me with Vayne? Thank you, Locket. Ooh! Thank you, Locket.
You're just too good.
Absolutely.
I'll do something as well here.
Can you take all my XP? At least I get a sexual thrill out of it.
Oh fuck, we even gave Kindred a mark.
But there were so many there for you.
Yes, that is part of the frustration of Cho'Gath.
Yep.
What is this Nami? She has 700 ping! Did you see that?
Yeah, that's some grade A Nami, bro.
that is the E Nami being too busy E fingering her E pussy to be bothered.
Uh huh.
Fuck me.
Oh, she had it. Lamborghini, blue Medina, always beaming, rag top, chrome pipes,